Searching for some victims to down today. Couldn't make it easy, time to chop DK. Up like flamingo ostriches, round two, hey. Making something out of you, lesson to pay. Searching forces, victims to put down today. Make it start off good, then to reveal in my face. But no one here capable of keeping my pace. Some you people gonna end up in last place. And that's why I came here to warn you today. I'm on a bloodlust and I have to kill my way to the round where they keep holding my brain insane. But there's a few of you up onto my plate. I'd be insane if I was actually killing people, to be honest. At a dead end, nowhere to go, I'm brutally punished. I say I'm punished cause I'm a motherfucking barnacle. Dumb as shit as you read in my fucking article. Bitch, come to me, I'll blow your ass to fucking particles. Clown ass, gotta leave belonging in the carnival. I'm just playing, and I have rights to admit that. But your wrist slaps, getting your motherfucking mitts back. And I see this shit you go back, you agreed with. In the depth I'm coming to is almost a slump. Sure to read two bodies and creaks, the side of a beach. That wasn't me, turns out that I'm framed this week.
Hey, yo, man.
Searching for some victims to down today. Couldn't make it easy, time to chop DK. Up like flamingo ostriches, round two, hey. Making something out of you, lesson to pay. Searching for some victims to down today. Couldn't make it easy, time to chop DK. Up like flamingo ostriches, round two, hey. Making something out of you, lesson to pay. If you see a Slim Shady looking MC Hammer, fucked up. Little misfit, fuck up. Inside of the bush, that's me. Shoe size 1-3, pissing on a fucking rabbit, that's me. Now look, I'm on a bloodlust. Not for real though. And that's sad how I gotta motherfucking explain it to you hoes. You ain't got laid, you know you got fucking hell to pay. If I ever tell you to leave and you decide to stay, I'll flush your hamster and the sanctus motherfucking brains. I have a few things to say in a special type of fucking song. It's not serious, so you can stop getting so mad. Pissing your bed, ha, making death threats, ha. That's almost as bad as making a thread of famous people getting fucked up in the ass or planting a bomb to get rid. Gotta find a time to say it. Rhymes to be said, times to be glad, and then rad, making it bad, thinking that like that. I'd be way more than glad as long as I brought my girl and then the fan back again. It's a bloodlust.